The Thursday meeting between President Bola Tinubu and labor union leaders to finalize the agreement on the minimum wage has been adjourned till next week. The meeting was adjourned after about 1 hour discussion at the presidential villa, Abuja. Speaking to journalists after the meeting, the Nigerian Labour Congress president, Joe Ajaero, said the union did not negotiate at the meeting.
And I think we are hopeful that very soon everything will be resolved. Of course, when father and children talk, you know what it is. That's just exactly what has happened, and it took us almost like an hour. And I believe that it's also.
Okay, NSC. We'll come back to the question. Father and children talk. NSC, come back home.
Yeah, the president is the father of the nation.
I said,
you
could not have
a discussion. In real terms, it's only the negotiation for the discussion. We have had that discussion. And we are agreed to look at the real terms, probably as very the next one. So that's where we are. Because we didn't go there to talk to the higher companies. So at least there was some basic issues.
Stay tuned for more updates.